Welcome to Skillfold, and thank you for taking time out of your day to create something beautiful out of paper. Today we're going to be making a paper balloon or a paper ball, and this is actually one of my favorite designs because you fold it up and there's this little hole here, and if you blow into it, it actually inflates the design into this fun little paper balloon. For this we will need a square piece of paper. So when you are ready, just follow along, and I hope you enjoy. there it is, the origami balloon or the origami ball. If you enjoyed it, give it a thumbs up, subscribe, and leave a comment below, and I'll see you in the next video.